our doubts. My poem's name is The Critic, written by Rabindranath Tagore. Rabindranath Tagore was a great Bengali poet and a short story writer who won Nobel Prize in 1930. Sometimes, as a child, we do not understand the actions of grown-ups, especially what our father does. So, The Critic is a poem about a very perplexed boy and his father, who is not able to understand his father. And right now, he's talking to his mother. So, let's see what goes in his mind. Father writes book by all himself, you say. I don't understand what he writes anyway. The other day, when he read them to you, did you understand, mother? Tell me true. Tell me what good will come to us from all writing he does. Why don't he write the way? The stories are here, you say? Don't grandmother tell him ever. Stories about kings, however. About those things when I think, he doesn't recall a way. When it is time for a bath then, you call him again and again. He doesn't seem to be aware that with his food, you're waiting there. With his writing all day long, he keeps playing along. When I go to his room to play, I'm a naughty boy, you say. You scold me if a little noise I'm making. You say, can't you see the father is writing? Tell me the truth of the thing. What good writing will bring? Pages after pages of ruled papers. Every day he wastes forever. But when I want to make a boat ever, at once you say, I must waste never. Is it good to turn white papers into a darkest night? With his notebook, I do sight. With his pen and ink, I write. A, B, C, D, E, F, X, Y, Z. But why in my case you get cross with me? But when father is writing, you just look and say nothing. And at last, I would like to say that we children are not able to understand our parents because they are only the most who love. So, thank you and have a nice day.